What's up, guys? This is another video. This is by the title you can probably tell, this is Golden Grin Casino. It's a one down stealth solo. Just getting the achievement for one down. Because I looked up achievements for Golden Grin, and it said to do it one down, do it stealth. I did it stealth already on normal, and got for the other achievements, which will be in the video tomorrow. But yeah, so. This is the one down solo stealth, I guess. I don't know what else there is to say. Hope you guys enjoy. I'll be live streaming Thursday, 1 PM GMT. See you guys then. Or I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoy. See you later.
So what have we got? Computer? No. Briefcase over here? No. Nice. Got pink over here.
The reception area. Remember the location. Might come in handy.
No computer, it's in that side. Got blue out here. Got a staircase going up. Don't think briefcase is up there. Green, which is upstairs, that's not good. My briefcase isn't here. I don't know where a briefcase will be. Because it's not down there. Could it be out here? Oh, I don't know. I've never done one that's not out up there. Yes, yeah, we've got a grin down there. So where's this briefcase? I don't actually know where it could be. Okay, well, I guess what we're going to have to do is just get on with it. If there's no briefcase out there, then we're going to just have to do it. And then it should tell us at some point what where it is. I'm not exactly ready, but...
Next, we find the room whose vent connects to the security center. We can use that to knock out the guards with the sleeping gas. So, we need blueprints. Check the archives.
What are you doing, Grin? Do you gonna go upstairs?
Guard.
No, he's not. And
watch out. Guard. Guard.
He's not gonna go in. So I'm going to quickly run in.
Watch out, guard. Guard, careful. Guard. Watch out, guard.
The blueprints are in the archives. My guess would be the employee-only areas.
Look out, guard.
Oh my god, that went horribly wrong.
Look out. Watch out, guard.
I think I might be actually hiding right here.
Guard, careful. I don't know what happened. I might have hit the button without knowing it.
Okay, sad door's closed. Shite. Okay, so we've got archives. We've got server room. Dump it here. Okay, where is key card? USB stick, sorry.
Over there.
That's them. Now scan them in and fax me a copy. I'll figure out the right vent.
Okay. Oh.
But you know, if you want to do this in 14 minutes, do it on normal, and if you can, a second friend. Definitely have a second person in your team, because it just makes it faster. Me and my friend did it under 14 minutes. What we did, my friend went in and picked up the gas, and he started going around, and I could walk in here. Just... without any problems.
Try to keep others from getting near the drill. They don't even need line of sight. They'll get suspicious just from the noise.
I'll probably post a video of us doing it in 14 minutes. At least we did it in 14 minutes. Or at least I think I recorded it.
Ugh. This is, again, just a problem. Because these 50 seconds is life or death. If someone walks in, you're pretty much dead. Well, maybe not dead, but you have to restart. Okay, so come in here, chuck that in there, and now this should be done. I think he's by the door now. Here he is. Nah, briefcase. G4.
Good job. That's the second number found. Just one more.
Everything is clear over here.
Okay, well, shite. That is all my body bags gone, so come here and put body bag case more down. Right here. There we go.
Guard.
Run on the outside, and he saw us, so rip.
Nothing's going on. I just hit the button picking up the comm.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that.
Okay, so I can do one more pager. That was kind of my fault for being stupid and running straight out. Okay, so yeah, I don't know where this last briefcase is, which is, well, a problem to be honest. So it's not there, and we wanna. Yeah, there it is, right there, nice. I know it's not in those two rooms because I checked.
Great. Here comes the guest list now.
Okay, so we wanna go and start doing it now. Run all the way on the outside now.
Watch out, guard.
And he should start walking inside. Maybe not inside, but still. Yay, yes. She is asshole. Yep, okay. What it might be in.
Oh, and he's a slot machine addict. Might be a good place to start looking.
Guard, careful.
Looks like his strength is getting low. Let's serve him another.
Okay, let's get this package. We're here, so we might as well pick it up. Okay, so he sat down. I just need to find no guards. Blue was Jägermeister. Oh, well.
Look out, guard.
Okay, so he's there.
Watch out, guard.
Check behind us, well, just in case someone does come up behind.
Camera over there.
151, I think, is in, so it's on the other side. Oh, another thing as well, if you want to do this on within 14 minutes, you don't want to do it on loud. Loud just does not work. Okay, so there's a little outside area access down there. So he's, I don't think he's going to move, which is a problem for me.
Guard. Camera.
She's walking in here. Toilets. Let's just guess to where she is. Oh, did she not come through here? Oh, she did. Two bags left, so I can kill one civilian, I think, one civilian, and there's a body down there and there's two down there, so one civilian, one guard. No one likes you just yet if I help myself. So maybe if I... Oh, he's gonna come over this way, isn't he? Fucking asshole. So now if I can run downstairs...
Watch out, guard.
I can get down to ladies' toilets. Just run faster so he doesn't notice. Now blocked off by the right as well, but let's check to see if his guard there isn't. We wanna just casually stroll into here and pick this lock. Don't see any guards. Yeah, nope, no guards. Check, nope, not here. Oh, there's a package though.
Found one.
Now we'll quickly check before crossing. Cross and check cross, pick up package, spike the bottle.
Fill his glass. Once he downs it, well, he's going to lose interest in the slots. Follow him, he'll get his key card.
So we need to do all that again, just the opposite way around.
Stupid
idea, bud. Actually, if I run around here and hope that there's no guards to see, I can just run all the way around here like this. Don't seem to be any guards here. I'm not sure because we've already killed him. We've always killed him before he gets in. I would like to see if he goes into the toilet. Because if he walks in there, I can just shoot him and fucking close the door. Oh, Oh shit.
Watch the civilians.
I'm not gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage on this would get expensive.
Well, I have to kill him though. It's just stupid. Maybe you don't have to kill him. Maybe he just walks off and, well, walks off and takes a shit in the bushes. Okay, so we need to go upstairs. Camera. Jump over here. Snail. Getting past this might be an issue. Oh no, there's a guard on this side though, isn't there? So, that isn't going to work exactly. Actually, yes, because I can come over here, run down these stairs, come back here, and don't see me. She's gonna go in there, isn't she? Oh no, she isn't paying fuck. Look in here. Guard there. Oh, and she's there. Fucking scary Mary. Oh, she's gone up there. Which is where I need to go as well. Because if I can, which I actually can, she's gonna sit there. Oh, she's gonna sit there and smoke. What an arsehole. Okay. Okay. Now that we're here. Oh no. Oh, don't go outside. Thank you. Okay, toilet, nice. And the security should never land. And pump gas into vent.
The guards and security are sleeping like babies. Don't worry about cameras now.
So problem is I don't know where this last case is. It's not down there. Did not want to kill him, but I had to.
Okay, the briefcase. The first is held by casino manager, the second one by the pit boss, and the third by the head of security.
So I got pit boss. Did I do blockers? I think I did. So I got to find head of security. Problem is, I don't know where head of security. Oh, is that head of security? I'm not too sure. This is just the only problem now.
Found one.
How to find the head of security? Are there any sort of hints to where he is? Yeah. He's not even VIP, is he? I'd hope he isn't.
The owner likely keeps this in his office. The pit boss will be near the main hall. Security head probably keeps this somewhere near the locker room.
Pit boss by the main hall. That's gambling hall. That's gambling hall. Okay, so now we've got ourselves a problem. Cause don't know where pit boss is.
I'm trying to quit smoking, but I can't keep my fingers in check. I was just fiddling with the radio. Sorry about that.
Okay, that's it. No more guards can be killed. Quickly deploy it. Pick it up. Go back. So I don't know where head of security is. That's the only fucking problem I'm having. Don't know where the security boss is. So that's B1, so we've got manager. Pretty sure we did. Locker room. Yeah, so we did lock them because that would have triggered a thing. I don't know, someone talking.
Watch out, guard.
Okay, this is just a problem now. Because I legit do not know where he is.
Take the owner's office for the briefcase. Pit boss will be around the main hall. The locker room is where the security chief's briefcase likely is.
So we need... Okay. I didn't want to do this, but I have to look it up because I have no clue. Payday 2, Golden Grin Casino, Pit Boss. Oh, okay, so yeah, laptop in the VIP room. So yeah, I thought it could have been in the VIP room, but I didn't see anything. So VIP room it is, and that means we have to go all way around, and that is a horrible journey. Absolutely horrible journey.
Guard.
And it's also a horrible situation because, well, it's a VIP room. Not much moving you can do in there. This is just not good. See it though. I seriously do not see it anywhere. Oh, okay, so this isn't on the table then. It's on the bar. Okay, so sleeping gas is done. I think we might be able to call this a successful heist.
You'll find the vault in the Grin Security Center. Head there.
I'm gonna disable the lasers. And while we have some spare time, push a button and let the elevator come up. Take some time to, you know, just relax. You know, don't waste your time going downstairs. Waste your time by waiting for an elevator to come, and then push the button and get back on. And it takes you, it does it all for you. That's how. This is how you should live. Lovely. What you can do while you're waiting, do a bit of parkour. Practice a bit. Oh, but it's now open. So, what's the code?
Three, four, one.
Nice. And there we go. We wanna just set up all these drills.
Make sure no one else comes near the drill. They might notice the sound.
And let's chuck it down. Let's get all the money we can. Even if it's just little stacks like these, you might as well get them. It's just a bit of an extra money, you know? And that Mr. Stairs. And that Mr. Stairs. Damn it. Okay, well, that's all the money in there, I think. Now I'm gonna chuck all this money down to here. And we're not in a rush, so I'm not gonna get one bag and leave. For dentist one, you'll see it anyway, but you, what you want to do is really get that first bag. And while someone's getting that dentist loot, we're looting that room there. Someone can go upstairs and collect all the little bits of money that's just sat on the side and doing nothing, and also pick up one bag of money and you can just walk straight out. You want to get that van escape. But this is I'm doing this without any assets. I did get the van asset, but that's only if you go loud. Technically, I'm doing this without any assets. But yeah, no. If you're planning on do it loud, you definitely want the Actually, I don't know what you'd want. You probably want the you probably want the van. That's probably best. Or maybe the blimp. I haven't tried the blimp. Is it blimp or is it? No, I think it's blimp. I haven't tried that, so that might be one you could try. Not too sure. And some of you are probably thinking, wow, that's a lot of bags to transport. It is, but don't worry. More freaking laser beams. Alright. No time to figure out where the system is controlled. Just watch the pattern and hurry through. There we go. What I want to do is, I'm going to do it with this one for now. You want to chuck it, because, well, it doesn't go far. Chuck it onto that elevator. And then once you've got all done that, get all of these bags and just throw them. If you don't have the ability to throw bags a bit further, then this is probably going to be a bit harder. Well, not a bit harder, but just a bit longer. But even if you... That's like one of the first skills I would get, because it makes everything throwing, makes it throwing faster, and you can throw it further. So yeah, I'll definitely get it first, or as soon as you can if you don't already have it, because it's a good skill to have. So yeah, transport these bags, move them up onto the elevator. Guess I'll just kind of speed run this bit up. Don't know. Okay, that's all of it. That's all the money. Transported all of it, and dentist loot. Okay, let's chuck it in. Fuck you. Look at that. Three achievements. How the fuck can you grin? Let the chips fall. Or something else.